Hello, everybody. Welcome back. Frigid here once again. As you can see, I did a bit of remodeling between this episode and the last one. I don't quite remember if you had to have a table and a chair specifically, or if... Well, I wasn't quite sure if, like, a bed would do the trick, so, this was kind of a... kind of experiment there. I guess you could say that's the nicer apartments up there. Practically melted. How about that? Oh, could you craft this again? Now there's a set of armor, which honestly, I'm thinking I might use that armor. Oh, it's all melee. Okay, maybe not. So I kind of want to try out some of these different class builds. Do you need three of these? No, I don't. Mm-hmm. do need to farm the two of the mechanical bosses a bit. Remember, if I'm not mistaken, the pistol bullets are pretty good against the twins, so... Something about your car's warranty. Cellular phone. Is it belching coral? Shoot. Okay, so need that and that. Turns out that in order to craft the... In order to mine chlorophyte, pickaxe, I think it was. can't spread past the dungeon now, can it? Oh, dang. That's right, they only spawn it, and you can only summon them at night. That's what that's for. Okay. Hold up. I defeated them. Where the heck is the loot? Oh, there it is. Looks like I'll have plenty of hallowed bars, too. Good. Thank you. Just to be sure I have enough. Hold up. There it is. Just be sure I have enough soul of sight, at least for a while. Oh, there they are. There's the head. It does work. Noted. Sell that. For 18 copper. There it is, pickaxe axe. This one! Okay. And I also really should get some more life fruit too. But I should probably drop off the potions that I did not need here. Well, probably won't need. Lead. Thank you.
sex of Protestant to me. Along with one covered in moss. Tattered. Oh. that is.
Is a bit more like it. I've seen one of those mobs around before. Rather curious what it drops. Really? If that's corn, it was her little needle lance. Or cloak, for that matter. Thank you. back here. But that was the buzzer. So, as always, folks, do not stop being awesome, and I'll catch you in the next video. But until then, take care.